And luckily, you are still alive.
Welcome home, speak thine farewell.
A fucking 20,000 souls. Jesus Christ. What should I just do with them? Why is she here? She's confusing me. Okay. I don't even remember if I picked anything up, so let's just check quickly.
Did what need?
Did I pick maybe? No, didn't pick anything up. Cannot get more. Can I reinforce something? No. At least not what I would like to reinforce. I cannot even use this weapon. I don't even want to use it because I don't even want to level up the faith. Because the problem is, it looks pretty cool, but you need Twinkling Titanite for this weapon, which sucks. There's definitely a way too less Twinkling Titanite in the game in order to level up all the weapons that you want. Like, I would like... Yeah, this I would like to level this up, I would like to level this up, I would like to level this up, and I would like to level my Bloodlust up. But it's not possible. And I actually,
be careful.
Someone told me when I was watching a stream that bleeding will actually skill with luck, so that actually means I need to level up a little bit and level up luck, because this might be pretty imbalanced then. So let's do that. Luck skill build. So if I would have known that, I would not have skilled so much strength and other shit, you know. So just focused on luck. But I think my luck is already kinda decent. Since I picked the thief, has the highest luck. Okay. Oh. Actually, I remember last time I played, actually I tried to hide from someone because I got invaded. So I don't no longer need this ring. Boosts attacks as long as attacking persists. This might actually pretty good for the dagger. And this one is not working. Maybe you need to equip both so it works really. But I tried to use this and it's not refilling HP. Rolling invincibility is already pretty nice, don't need that. What would I pick actually? Besides the... Actually I think I would pick this one, so it would reduce the stamina. You know, the stamina damage when blocking is much higher than... Okay, I guess I'm fine here. Just wanna check out for Greyrod. I'm not sure if he's already here. No. You know, I sent him to Urithil to collect something and he did not return yet. And actually, Patch has asked me if he knows, if I know where Greyrod is. But obviously I told him that I don't know it because I don't want Patch to kill him. So let's go back to Urithil. Sullivan, yeah, that's the name of the boss, so I'm actually not sure if they should buff Sullivan, but some other bosses definitely should get a little buff, you know, the first bosses especially. Maybe not the very first boss, but the bosses after the very first boss seem pretty easy until Sullivan, you know, and yeah. So I remember this area was pretty nasty. There were a lot of knights there, and I hate knights in Dark Souls 3. And I remember there were a lot of guys actually trying to invade in this area, which is also kind of annoying if you just wanna, you know, make progress in the game. So I remember that you can just run through here and get to the next area, because all the other ways, I think, will lead to nowhere. ways I could go. So one would be a secret way down here, which I will do now. And there was actually one of the big wolf things down there, so I was a little scared to go there with all of the souls, but now since I don't have any souls, you know, I just go there now. What I remember from the fighting the first one is that... What? Oh god, there's two of them. It's a little bit scary. Scary. What's doing? No, I'm fucking up the controls again. How would I dodge here? Actually, you know, I played also Nioh in the meantime, so I'm really confused. I think you'd wanna be really close to him. If I remember that right, then he wasn't too bad. I just don't remember his patterns, so I might die sometimes here. Yeah, the main thing I think was like being really close to him, because if you're far away from him, his attacks are pretty ridiculous, you know, and very hard to dodge. But if you're pretty close, you will most likely just do this. Tries to eat you from the side like this, which is kind of easy to dodge if you actually remember where to dodge on the PS4 pad. Why do you have so much signs below my HP? I don't even know what they all mean. I have one regeneration. One, two, three, four, five signs. I think one sign actually is because of the weapon here. It does something, but I'm not sure what it does actually. Like I realized that once you attack, you will get a little bit of bleed damage yourself with this weapon. But I guess therefore it has another bonus, I'm just guessing. Because otherwise that would be just bad if you, you know, just get a negative effect only. Okay. Get the souls. Call the doggy. Remember where to do the stuff. Oh my god, it hit me, really. Sure, I think it's dead. Okay. Okay, this enemy is a little bit ridiculous. Like, I complained that Dark Souls 3 is too easy, but Irithyll is actually, well, at least the dog, you know, the wolf is pretty hard. Or a really cool enemy design, I like it. And Sullivan was also pretty intense boss fight. Like, you know, I beat him somehow, but I don't think I really know his patterns yet. Maybe the first phase, I know it kinda a little bit now. But the second phase was, I think, pure luck and just, you know, healing, so... item here? No. Just looked like there was an item. Okay, the dog is actually harder than I remember that it was. This might lead to the Covenant here, hopefully. Pretty nice. cannot target him. I know. I really dodged this time. Dead again. Ridiculous. Okay, next try. Hopefully don't suck that hard again. I'm a little bit scared actually to walk into the room because of the other wolf there. And I really hope they don't respawn, otherwise it will be pretty painful. Because, well, let's see. Like, the first wolf was kinda hard in the beginning, but then when I figured out that you just have to stay close, I actually think it wasn't too bad. Maybe those are a little bit stronger, I'm not sure. Wolf, the third try. Or the fourth, I don't even remember. But dodge that. Oh, I tried to dodge. Jesus Christ. I don't know about this dodging in Dark Souls 3. I think either it has like... I don't know. I don't understand. Like, I definitely dodged at the right timing, I think. Right before, you know, he would hit you. And maybe I'm a little bit too late, actually. Because the game... I think the game actually has a little bit of... input delay. Not sure, though. The way is actually a little bit long to the wolf. Scythe might not be the best weapon versus the wolf because it's kind of slow, but though it has actually has pretty decent range, so well, anyway, just let's do it and stop complaining for at least 1 second. Okay, where did I die? There. I really tried to dodge. I don't understand the timing here in this game. So strange. Oh no. Oh, got me. Oh. No, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, you have to basically dodge really early here, which is kind of strange. Yeah, you have to dodge super early, basically. And one is enough. Oh. out there. No, he got me. I did not see what he's doing. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, that was scary. Oh. No, it was so good. I was almost dead. That sucks. Wow. There's a storm outside. That's really strange weather for this time. Normally it should be spring and, you know, weather should slowly get a little bit better. It's still terrible outside. Well, that sucked now. Come on, he's not that hard. Should have killed him, I think. Wait, is this a... No, I was just thinking. Wait. Can you jump there? Kinda doubt it. Anyway, I don't wanna try it. I wanna kill the wolf first. And I'm actually assuming that... We'll find something definitely, but I'm assuming that there might be the covenant of this area. Because killing those two wolves is kinda hard, you know, and getting a covenant therefore is kinda rewarding and makes sense. Anyway, let's see. No. See anything? It's a problem. No. No. Oh, fuck. No. Fuck. Fuck this. Just annoying because of the area here, because the room is kind of stupid to fight him, because if you go further into the room you might actually aggro the second wolf and then you're basically dead, so you have to fight him and you're in the corner, you know, without much space for the camera, so it's a little bit annoying to fight him here, I think. Otherwise I think this would be kind of easy, but the camera is really, again, the biggest boss in Dark Souls. Just run. Yeah, it's working. Okay, next try. Don't suck this time. I just want to see what you put in the room, you know, so... really curious. Oh no, it got me. Ah, I rolled to be fair. Can I heal there? Yeah. No, I just rolled directly into his mouth. I'm so stupid. I'm kind of thinking about stopping to smoke, but playing those games, you know, makes it almost impossible to stop smoking. Ridiculous, you know. Ridiculous. Okay. Wanted to make a little bit progress in Dark Souls 3 today, since I didn't play it for like a week or so, because so, you know, there's so many good games right now, like Phantasy Star Online 2 released for the PS4, which was a little journey to figure out how to do the important stuff, you know. Now I know it, because everything is in Japanese. Then Nioh demo released, which also is really interesting. Beat the first level. It consists of two levels, and it really took me a very long time to beat the first level. So, kind of hard to actually decide what you want to play. Smite is a new patch, you know, so Street Fighter is a new character coming. But Street Fighter servers are actually down right now, so I cannot play it. Maybe they're just patching for Guile. Just let me. Hey, ah! I was so sure we would actually get in here. I dodged. I couldn't see anything there. What the fuck? The camera is terrible here. Really, fucks me over hard. Jesus fucking. Like, I intended to do a level 1 run in Dark Souls 3, but I'm not sure if I actually want to do it right now. Because there's so many good games, and I mean, I like Dark Souls 3, but I definitely don't like it as much as Bloodborne. So I'm not sure if I want to do the challenge run right now, you know. Because if I just started, you kind of feel super forced to continue, and then this might turn out really tiring me to death, you know, so let's see. Let's just beat the game normally and then see what happens. Now I will pick up the item. Human Dregs, what is that? Mm-hmm. Get off the corner here. It's terrible. Oh, those bad hits. Can't see what's going on. No, no. Oh, that was risky. Oh, no, 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 no. The camera is fucking me over so hard. No. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I was not sure if I could dodge that. No! I think I need like a room that is shockwave. You know, shockwaves cannot exit the room, so I can scream as loud as I want. Well, actually, a friend of mine in school played drums, and he told me that, you know, there's like those egg packages. You know, when you buy eggs, they're in this paper thing. I don't know, it's a strange form. And he told me that if you cut those out, you know, and glue it to the wall, these are actually super sucking up all the noises, you know. Maybe I should make this, but the room is pretty big, so I would have to eat a lot of eggs. I don't like eggs that much, you know, so. Mentally preparing. No, I rolled. This is stupid. You see, I rolled, and he can't even speak anymore. And the roll was totally useless. He was like homing, biting into me and killing me. Okay, let's just check out the item what I got there, to have at least some success in the game, you know. Guess it's not sure what it is actually. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Proves an Aldrich faithful has met their duty. Okay, that means that basically that's the Covenant item here that you will get after. I guess this is the Covenant room. It has to be the Covenant room. And I think the black, dark blue statue at the left end of the room will maybe be the. You know, the altar of the Covenant. Where is my souls there? If I stand here, he cannot charge me. Oh my god, he still can charge me. I don't know what's going on. I'm blocked here. Let me move away from here! Ah! No, why did it hit me? Oh god, that's close. What? What? Why did it hit me? What? That's retarded. Where did I die? Where did I die there? Really bad. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? Oh, I think I'm dead here. I'm really dead. If I cannot get out of the room here. I'm so lucky. And I will actually be able to run away here. I just hope. Run. Climb. Oh my god. Huh. I escaped, you fuckers. What are you gonna do now? Nothing. I'm too smart for you. If I go up, I'm not sure what happens. I hope they respawn. Or go back to the current to the original location. Otherwise, we need to reload. Cannot go there. What happens? Still trying to kill me. Jesus Christ. Okay, they're not stopping trying to kill me. Try a plunging attack. Don't know what should I do there. Run here, and if they still chase me, to teleport back. Makes no sense to. Oh, I did not pick up my souls. I think I lost them all. Not sure. I actually picked them up, I think. Ah. Silence. Let's check out what happens if I go down. I think they returned. Okay, the other one is there. Actually, this thing really reminds me of the one enemy in Metroids, on Super Metroid. You know, the one that dies in the lava and then kind of really gory, loses all his flesh and it's just a skeleton. It was kind of gory for, you know, these times, because it was Nintendo. I need to pull that one. Do I have the bow? No. I dodged so hard. Don't know why it hit me. Hit. No! No, 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 no. I will heal and die. Fuck me. Okay, never mind. I think it was just unlucky this time. That's all what it was. Okay, next try, and now I'm actually a little bit lucky because it should be a little bit easier now because the other dog was really close to me, so it was really scary. He would just see me and come to me. So you should really not try to dive too deep into the room, otherwise you're super screwed. You cannot fight two of them. It's not just... Yeah, maybe you can, but I don't want to fight two of them, but it's really hard, you know. Especially since two hits or one hit just kill you. I was not sure if I pressed the right button. I just thought I would just jump down there, but I think I'm still used to the controls of Nioh right now, which has like dodge on X, I think. Get up! No! Why didn't he get up? I just, you know, normally if you get down and lay on the floor and then press O, he would just roll, and this time he would just do nothing. Come on. Okay, once more. They don't like the dogs here. A little bit too overpowered. Yeah, and I think it's also really the room. Once the first one is dead, I think the second one will be kinda easy. But you just have space then, and you can fight him in the middle of the room, you don't have to be camera as fucked all the time, you know. I dodged so hard. Don't know why it hit me. Oh god. I was super lucky. I've just eaten me there. No! This move is a bullshit! It's like super... the hitbox, and it always grabs you. You cannot dodge this move. So basically, if you see that... I don't understand. I couldn't even... I just thought maybe he does it. I was not sure, you know? So you need to get away if he does that. If you dodge to the right or to the left, it's not working. It just always will get you. Like, there is no invulnerability versus this move, I think. That's ridiculous. Oh god, the dogs. The way is kinda long to them, so it's a little bit annoying. I think this place might be pretty huge actually. Yeah, I lost my souls. It was only 3,000, so not that much. I dodged again, it wouldn't work. Oh. Oh. I was lucky. Scary. Oh. Actually, I don't want to attack him here, because it will just lead me to the corner here. Or I don't want to... Oh my god, this... I'm so scared about to attack, actually. I dodged, come on! I have to dodge much earlier here, okay? I get it. Much earlier, and then you will not get hit. No! No! No, not the corner, not the corner, not the corner. Don't give me the corner, please. Oh god, no, no! Now, this makes me really angry right now. This is the bullshit. Like, I don't know, I'm so used to dodging really late. How are you supposed to dodge? And not like 2 seconds before you actually... Before the move actually appears. Okay. So we have to dodge really early. Just ignore your muscle memory and focus on dodging really early. It's deceiving the muscle memory, you know? It's not how you're supposed to dodge versus this guy, at least. You have to dodge really early to dodge the dog. I guess this will be like 3 hours dying to the same enemy. want to get out there. No, don't kill me. Oh, I'm too close to the other one. No. See anything. What? No, what the fuck? One hit.
I felt confident right now. But one hit can kill you, it seems. Smoking again. So much to stop smoking. Getting annoyed by this dog right now. You know, coming home from work and then trying to relax and then dying to the dog. Way too many times, basically. Just kill me. No, no. This guy is really annoying. I'm tempted to switch to another weapon, but I'm much too. No. Hard-necked if I cannot beat an enemy with a certain weapon, so I just switch. So I will definitely not switch the weapon. I will kill both wolves with the scythe, you know, and I will kill the forest wolf, and then I will kill the second wolf in the row, and I will not die. That's how it's gonna happen, because, like I said, the second wolf will be super easy, because the camera is not there to fuck you over so hardcore, like in the corner here. I was just thinking of using the poison knife, but we just rarely get a hit, so it doesn't make too much sense. No, I will not go there. Rolled. No, 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 that was bad heal. Almost dead. Stay patient. Kill you. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I got a... No, 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 you're not gonna kill me now. No, 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 no. No, 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 please not. No! Ha, I healed. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. We should try to parry him. Ha ha ha. Joke of the day. Why is he so hard? It's ridiculous. And every time I get him low, he will just do fucking free hit combo that kills me instantly. I almost killed him. I would need like 2 more hits and he would have been dead. That's fucking ridiculous, come on. Ridiculosity. Okay, once more. Fighting the wolf that kills you instantly. Up the 0 souls because it annoys me to see it and it might actually really distract me from fighting it. Too close to the other one. Did I pull him? I'm not sure. Can I? Oh no, I pulled him. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Basically have to fight him in the fucking corner here. Otherwise you're dead. Otherwise you will just accidentally roll too close to him. And then goodbye, world. Goodbye, world. Okay, now this time I will focus, calling my inner strength, and picture myself defeating him. I actually see myself dying again. Picture yourself successful and defeating him. Yes, now I got the picture. Nothing can go wrong now, so. Defeating him, okay. Defeating the wolf. And then defeating the second one. We'll just be very aggressive now. Instead of waiting forever. Or a little bit more aggressive. Not very aggressive, just a little bit more aggressive. know this. Oh, nice. Wow, I got the critical. He's dead. Oh my god, he's dead. It worked. It worked. But he didn't drop an item here. Okay, now the second wolf will be easy, like I said. Just see. Just own him here. Stay close to him. Stronger, maybe. Sure. Ah, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. No. Defeating him. Defeating him. Defeating him. Not dying to him. Defeat him. Okay, kill him. Stay calm. Stay calm. Not sure if that helps, actually. No! I'm still alive! Defeating him, defeating him, healing, healing, not dying. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. I can just run, run away and heal, 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 heal. No. This one seems a little bit more aggressive than the first one. Defeating him, defeating him. Defeating him, defeating him! Not dying here. Oh, got the bleeding. No, 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 not this attack. And you're dead, buddy. Ha. Like I said. Ring of favor. Like I said, you know, once you defeat the first one, second one is easy. The deep gem. Okay, let's check out the items here. It was super stressful. Okay, what is that actually? Vertebra shackle. What did I get? I totally forgot. The ring of thing. Where is it? Ring of thingy. There it is. Increases HP, stamina, and maximum equipment load. This is really good. This is like the perfect ring. Like I remember in Dark Souls 1 or 2, it would break actually if you would remove it. And the deep gem. It's upgrade material. Oh, it's the second one. Infused to create deep weapons, whatever they are. Okay. So I wonder if there's a hidden wall here. I'm not going to hit every wall here, that will just take forever and ever. Fatty ahead. Huh. Yeah, wanna join the Covenant. So now I could basically do the PvP here, like I expected, like I expected, so pretty nice, pretty nice. Hopefully those dogs stay dead, you know, don't wanna come back and deliver the materials and then seeing them alive, that would be pretty ridiculous. Anyway, just let's use the Homeward Burner. Since I will definitely go back and level one small luck. Because I'm not going into the next level with 24,000 souls. Like, I remember it was kind of really annoying because there were so many bow knights. So it was pretty much like Anor Longo, you know.
Hey, Renulus, you just missed 1 hour of constantly dying to the wolves. And then finally beating them after I... imagined myself being successful. Imagine that, you know. It worked. It really worked. I really was focusing, instead of dying, on the wolf dying, you know. And it worked. Well, let's level up luck. Because I heard that it's supposed to increase the bleeding effect.
Farewell, Ashen.
Should I buy anything else? Not sure. By the way, how far are you into the game right now? Because I think you told me that you have like 3 characters, right? Oh, it was so stressful. I'm so happy the dogs are dead. Oh. Yeah, but only the first one was really hard because you had to fight him in the corner and the camera then is like terrible, you know. So that would fuck you up so hard, so many times. Okay, now I could do PvP here, but I really want to progress because if I start doing PvP here, it will be another 5 or 6 hours that I will only do PvP because I know myself, you know. So level 30 at Carthus, so level 65 at Pontiff. Okay, and I think point, you don't like the boss. Yeah, Sullivan is pretty hard actually. It was really a hard boss. But I like the design of the boss. So I guess you will also like this area here. Enjoy yourself once you're here. Okay. So I think I already checked out this area completely. I'm in same area as you on soul level 65. I'm actually on soul level 54. I just leveled twice because I want to get more luck, since I know now that luck actually scales with the bleeding effect, you know, so that's pretty good, I think. Bleeding and poison and all the negative buffs, you know, scale with luck, which is really good. Okay, now where do I have to go here? There's a couple ways I can go, yeah. Ah, item. Large titanite shard, okay. Now the night was really scary. Oh god, I don't know how to fight them here. You probably won't see much of an effect until maybe 25 to 30 luck. Okay. That was not so successful. Close. But should be able to fight him here. Where is he? Where's the other one? The other one is there, so it's bad for me. Oh no. Oh god, these knights are so stupid. If I would have known that luck actually scales with bleeding, I definitely would not have scaled any strength, you know, I would just have focused on dexterity and luck, some HP and stamina. So this build is like suboptimal right now, but it's okay. It's okay. Rush them while they have a bow. Okay. I'm not sure if the scythe will actually stagger them. Okay, I just thought I lost all the souls, but I just remembered that I actually leveled up before. I can respec. Oh my god, you're right. I can respec. You're right. I totally forgot that. It's a very good idea, actually. I will do that. Because actually I thought I don't want to level up that much anymore, you know. Maybe a little bit more, let's see. Where is the... There. So much to the rush. Oh my god, I'm alive. Level 65 is a good level for you. I can invade, okay. Yeah, well, it depends, you know. I have to figure out the perfect level. I guess I will find it. Like, I kinda wanna be able to invade in the in Faron as well, if it's possible, you know. I'm not sure if you can really create a character that can invade in this world and in Faron, you know. Might already have a little bit too much for Faron. By the way, did you play the Nioh demo? And what do you think about it if you played it? Need lower level for Faron, 30-ish. Yeah, I had like level 35, that was pretty good. Yeah, I guess maybe I'm too high. But I really like the area actually to invade there. It's a pretty nice area. No time to play yet. Yeah, it's terrible. There's just too many good games right now. Oh, that's strange. You know. Oh god, I died like so many times to just fighting one. That's ridiculous. There's like five or... I don't know. There's just a menu of them anyway. Oh no. Come here, please. They're super hard to parry. They're really super hard to parry. Because they have super delayed moves, then they have super fast moves, so you never really know how to parry them. Oh my god. This is only one enemy, look, this is ridiculous. Area is
thought it would get easier after the wolves. But maybe not. Actually, I really need to parry them. Should be the best way to kill them, but I remember fighting the knight in the other room. It was basically the same, but he did not shoot arrows, I think. And he was really hard. The grass shield helps with stamina recovery. I know. I'm just using this shield because it has the least weight for a shield, I think. Which is strange, since the small parry shield is like super small, you know, has less defense and has more weight than this shield. We should just run up there and fight them here. Oh, there's a second one. Nice. I like that. The third one. Maybe that's not the way to go. Maybe I should go the other way first. And, you know, kill them one by one, or at least kill two of them so I can explore the area. Because I already got the item from where I jumped down, so I don't need to go there yet. Okay, so difficulty is a little bit harder since Irithyll, I think. They're all over the place, yeah, I know. But I still think maybe the other way might be better. So let's just try, you know. It doesn't hurt. I didn't play for 1 week and I kind of really forgot how to parry in this game at all, you know. I don't remember any timings here. Okay, let's take this route first. Might be better, not sure. What? Actually made a new tutorial for Phantasy Star Online, which took me like, I don't know, 6 to 8 hours. It was pretty long, you know. Someone helped me. I went online and I'm actually in a guild there, and you know, it's basically crossplay, so you can play with PC players, and there's a English patch for the game. And one guy was actually making pictures of the, you know, I told him what I want, and then he made pictures of the menu, and you know, then I showed just how it looks on Japanese, and then I showed like how it looks on English, and it was, oh my god, that was really a lot of work. And actually made a mistake, because I thought like 4 seconds is enough for you know, showing 4 seconds of the English of the translated version. It was just too less time, so I actually needed to. Instead, I had like two choices. Either, you know, create all the videos again with the English menu, with the Windows Movie Maker, now instead of 4 seconds, 10 seconds, or just putting like three seconds video, since they don't, you know, there's no movement. You can just put them there, one after the other, and it just will look the same. So I just put always three in a row, and the only problem was that like after you know, I don't know, basically, oh my god, this is so ridiculous. I can't even speak anymore here. Oh god, that, no. The lizards. Not sure what you mean with the lizards. You mean the wolves? I killed the wolves at the Covenant. Oh god, god, god. But what I wanted to finish my sentence here. Please let me finish my sentence, okay? Just don't attack me. Okay, I'm safe here. So basically at a certain amount of mini clips, the YouTube video editor will not allow at least unlimited video clips, so I had to split up the tutorial into three parts. And that's the downside. I really did not want to create more videos because it would be really a long time to actually do this. Okay. Let's fight one now here. Why? Where is there another one here? I'm scared actually. But this delayed move is so bullshit. No. Tried to parry, but it's fucked it up, it was a little bit too early. Ah, that was almost good. Almost good. I cannot even defeat one. Ah, now he will delay it, of course. So bad. Didn't get one parry here. Yeah, I basically need to practice parrying them now, because, you know, I don't want to cheese them and I don't want to just run along them, so I kind of want to kill at least the majority of those guys. Sucks. Yeah, but at least I can fight one of them here, kinda separate, you know, so I don't have to dodge the arrows and stuff. Oh god, this is horror, this area. I really wonder if the difficulty stays now like this. I like it, you know, and somehow I don't like it actually. Yeah, but I think this area is pretty ridiculous with the arches. So strong. Oh god, killed me again. What is actually the class that you prefer right now? You know, is there like a
what is the class, what is your favorite class basically? Because if I would do a second build, kind of tempted to go with a pyromancer build. Yeah, I think that's, or maybe the assassin's build. The assassin's build are also kind of interested. What? Maybe I'm not sure if there's any spells that make the assassin's build kind of really, you know, unique, viable, or it will be just a dexterity character that has that can also use magic, which is a little bit. If it would be like this, a little bit just, you know, unnecessary, I think. Way too early. Did I actually lose my souls now, I think? What? Fuck, I dodged here. I'm pretty sure I dodged. I think I lost all the 7,000 souls. Yes, nice. What? That was not a fairy. What? What's going on? Why am I so bad right now? Oh, that was a parry. Okay, the parry has to be a lot earlier. Timing wise. Oh, are you coming now? No, come on! Just that, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Did not mean it. Okay, right. I have to remember the parry actually takes some time until it becomes active, you know? So, you have to kind of time it earlier. But also, it's kind of really tricky, the parry actually in Dark Souls. You kind of have to time it so it actually hits, you know, the active frames hit the active frames of the attack, which is, yeah, strange. Oh, not even killing one of them. And even if I kill one of them, I maybe lose all my Estus flasks. I really want to become better fighting them, you know. Just barely make it. It feels just so bad. I have a lot of secondary weapons, but I started to use the scythe and, well, actually this armor set, you know, and pretty much sucks actually, but that's why I use it. I don't know, pretty stupid. Normally I'm actually using the bandit knife. Oh no. No! Fuck you. I was just thinking that would happen. I have like a...